The next step in enhancing your playing with the basic scale will be to repeatedly take off one finger at a time, replacing it, lifting it, moving up the basic scale. So we're trying to coordinate our finger movements here by lifting our finger up and down as we move up and down the basic scale. And you can start playing that a little faster as your coordination improves.